So there might be a situation where you need to remove a fitting, it's in situ, it's awkward to get to, and you've got two fittings close together. With the HEP key, you can see that you can't get that to fit into the gap to release the fitting. What we do have is what we call the HEP spanner, which is designed specially to fit in between the gap and push down the collar, and there you go, releases the fitting.